Hey everyone, my name is Henry Gordon Smith, and I'm the founder and CEO of Agritecture. And we have partnered with Cubic Farms to share their new technology for accelerating short chain ag tech. Now, I have been consulting on controlled environment agriculture projects for 7 years. After 150 projects in over 50 cities around the world, I've received a lot of questions about sustainability and indoor ag tech. Today, I want to share with you some of the common questions I get and my answers. Number one, indoor ag tech is too expensive. In fact, the costs of these technologies are going down dramatically. The underlying technology of LEDs have become much cheaper, which is one reason why indoor ag tech is more affordable today than ever before. Now, Cubic Farm specifically uses a unique crop motion technology, which only has one row of LED lights, which creates big savings on CapEx and OpEx. In the end, of course, your investment needs to pay off. Keep in mind that each Cubic Farms module can produce 1,900 heads of lettuce per week, making the ROI easy to calculate. Number two, indoor ag tech is less sustainable than conventional field-based agriculture. Well, this one is a bit more complicated. Artificially lit, fully indoor agriculture does tend to be more energy intensive than greenhouses or vertical farms. That's true. But it's really about the context of the sustainability challenge. For example, farms in California are using way too much water, and Cubic Farms can grow the same greens for 95% less water. Furthermore, arable land is becoming more scarce. Cubic Farms are 52 times more land efficient than traditional farms. That means that one Cubic Farms module can grow as much as an entire football field worth of outdoor agriculture. And what about waste? By growing closer to the consumer, Cubic Farms can reduce waste by up to 80%. Number three, traditional farmers cannot benefit from indoor ag tech. Imagine you are a farm that wants to maximize your productivity without buying more land. A Cubic Farm system will help you do just that and also diversify your revenue streams. You can also grow fresh livestock feed using the HydroGreen Grow system by Cubic Farms. This means that traditional farmers can grow more nutritious livestock feed for their animals on the farm 365 days a year. That creates a lot of independence and a lot of benefits for the farmers. We need to make sure that AgTech is moving in the right direction towards creating innovative technologies that will help feed the world's population sustainably. Join me on October 21st at the Cubic Farms Amplified event, a virtual gathering where AgTech pioneers are coming together to discuss how technology can solve our food crisis. See you there.